square.
Getting ready for the third quarter. So everybody join in. This is one big UTS tennis party.
Intense rally, which Alexander Bublik wanted no more part of.
Love this rally.
What do you call that shot?
The giveaway.
Everybody!
And as you say, Jenny, Draper gets down so well. Until now.
Jack, mix up the second.
Alexander, well done. How would you commentate on that around the net post winner there?
Well, I'm just enjoying the final match of my UTS of this year. So I'm just, it's a pure joy here. I mean, I left all the emotions in the other match. So just, I'm just purely enjoying what I do and crowd behind here. It's great. Thank you again.
Draper.
Murray in his corner as well.
Bucket hat on.
Yes. Swinging 500 miles. Love the bucket hat, those two. Woo! Debut at the grand final. Wow, in front of his home crowd here in London, Jack Draper. 100% record in Group B. Three wins, and he's only dropped one quarter here in London so far. He will take on Casper Ruud tomorrow in one of our semi-finals. Alexander Bublik, well, it wasn't to be this time around for the grand finalist wildcard player.